got the snow in here. Big old footprints right through here. Crap, looks like it's gone.
Yep, we got stolen.
Big footprints through here. This branch is broken off.
Doesn't look good. No drag marks.
Like I got anything here today either. This is where we caught the gray fox yesterday. I want to show you.
Natural cover.
Cold. Right here. See that? It's a hollow log. Apparently we pinched the gray fox and was resident to the area, so now we're just waiting on some other transient to come through. Maybe we'll get him, get lucky.
Gray fox up there. Caught off the trail.
This is a mountain trail set up in these Cahuillas Mountains. There he is. See if you can't zoom in there and get him.
This set here because it's set too close to the trail and it's very visible. There's too much traffic up here. It's a weekend. During the week I wouldn't mind leaving it here because hardly anybody comes up here, but people from the city come out to do hiking and horseback riding, ride ATCs and various types of things. It's just not good trapping ethics to have a trap set this close to a trail that the public's using, so that's why we're pulling this set. Coming up on the major part of the weekend.